girls named Laura and Katie.
They was rather matey.
Laura was cool.
Katie was small.
They live together
and own a pool.
I'm joking, we've only got a pond in the back garden. Laura and Katie.
No, you didn't. Okay, sorry, I thought you did.
I just poked her boob, sorry guys.
No, I thought you went, Laura, Katie, Laura.
Anyway.
Back to the poem.
Laura and Katie are pretty funny.
They also have a fluffy bunny.
But it died. Oh, wait, I'm lost.
They have a brother
and a mother.
They love each other.
They have a friend. He is called Jack.
He is a farmer and has a six pack.
We have lots of fans.
They live.
They live in vans.
We love them because they're very cool.
This makes sense.
We love them all. You mean?
We love them all.
This one's a fail.
Okay, I can't find where I am on the sheet. This is the end of the poem.
Nothing rhymes with poem.
No, we're going
apart from going. So bye to you all.
And stay in school.
Peace out, HR.
Anyway, yeah, that was a fail. We'll do it again later when we.
Anyway, who wants our original copy?
No one wants the original copy.